Come and lay your bones on the alabaster stones and be my.